Uncensored Smurflings, you... Oh no.
That's a fucking gypsy moth!
You've killed us all.
We've lost every Smurfberry within a 50-mile radius, Farmer Smurf. How could this happen?
We're a medieval farming community with no access to modern pesticides who made the brilliant choice to subsist on a single crop. Yeah, we're all gonna starve.
We'll die of hunger long before that happens.
Oh, dopey Smurf, I shall miss your banter most of all.
Gargamel!
It smurfed you 30 years, but you finally found us.
Yes, on Google Earth, your village now stands out like a wart on a shaved ball bag. But good news, I have a whole greenhouse full of Smurfberry plants.
And why is that?
Well, I'll level with you. I was planning to create a strain of poison Smurfberries, but that meant going back to get my master's in botany, and then I got sidetracked with a semester of drama club to try and impress this girl named Nadia, which, of course, you know, that went... Yeah, all right, yeah, but I will give those life-giving Smurfberries to the winner of my Smurf Hunger Games!
No Smurf would ever hurt another Smurf for food! Hey, everybody, we're doing this. So, I'm gonna Smurf 12 names from a hat.
Gosh, I wonder where we're ever gonna find a hat.
All right, Ironic Smurf just volunteered. He and 11 more will then Smurf to the death. And Gargamel will film the entire competition for some unknown reason.
Yeah, probably so we can jack off to it later.
Well, I might.